This afternoon, Gennifer Flowers announced she's bringing her club back to the French Quarter. It's going to have the same name, the Kelsto Club, going to be in the same location. In 1992, Flowers made headlines when she announced her relationship with then-Governor Bill Clinton during his first run for the White House. In 2002, she began singing and performing at the cabaret club that she opened on St. Louis Street. She says the club will be reopened by Labor Day.